You.
A small intro about Brother Samuel. He is in the ministry for more than 10 years. He is married and blessed with 4 lovely children. He has not received any formal training in music. It is God's gift. And he teaches music in a school. He loves to pray and uses talents to bring others to Jesus. Praise God. So let's welcome Brother Samuel to lead us into praise and worship.
Hello, everyone. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Well, I'm happy here to be first time leading praise and worship to a prayer group outside Mumbai. Well, it's my first praise and worship, and I never even dreamt that I would actually lead praise and worship. So I'm happy to be here and to lead you all closer to God through music. Well, it's Amen. Always been my desire to lead others to God through music. So we'll begin. Shall we just sign ourselves again in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit? Amen.
Amen.
As we always begin in our prayer group with a Hail Mary, let us honor our mother as we say one Hail Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
So let's begin with the word of God says in Psalm 22, verse 3, that God dwells in the praises of his people.
Amen.
So let's call God in our midst. As we praise him, we shall all lift our voices, use our voices to praise him, to call on him, because he is our God. Without him, we can't do anything. That is what Jesus said. Apart from me, you cannot do anything. So we need Jesus at all times, every moment. So let's call God in our midst as we praise him. Let's all open our voices and praise him as we lift our hands and praise him. Thank you, Jesus. I praise you, Jesus. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. Holy be your name. Blessed be your name. You are the way, the truth, and the life. You are a faithful God. You are a loving God. You are a wonderful God. I love you, Jesus. I praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We shall begin our praise and worship with the first song. Lord, I lift your name on high. We shall all lift the Lord's name on high through this song. Lord, I lift your name on high. Can we have the screen? Let's all clap our hands. And with one voice, let's sing.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross. My debt's to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high.
Let's sing again.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross. My debt's to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift to name on high. Lord, I lift to name on high. Lord, I lift to name. Last time, Lord, I lift your name on high.
Let's lift the Lord's name again on high. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You're a wonderful God. I love you. You're a faithful God. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Lord, for whatever you have done for us. Thank you, Jesus. The word of God says in Job chapter 12, verse 10, in his hands is the life of every living thing and the breath of all mankind. Our life and our breath is in God's hand. Whenever God wants, he can bring anyone to this world. And whenever he wants, he can take anyone of us whenever he wants. Who are we to say, why did God do this? Why did God do that? It is he who brought us into this world, and he's got the right to take us whenever he wants. So our lives are in his hands. In Acts chapter 3, verse 15, the scripture says that Jesus is the author of life. So brothers and sisters, as we take our next song, let us tell Jesus that our life is in your hands. Let your will be done in my life. We shall take our next song. My life is in you, Lord. Let's clap hands.
My life is in you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. My hope is in you, Lord. In you, it's in you.
Again.
My life is in you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. My hope is in you, Lord. In you, it's in you. I will praise you with all of my life. I will praise you with all of my strength. With all of my life. With all of my strength. All of my hope is in you.
Let's sing again.
My life is in you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. My hope is in you, Lord. In you, it's in you. My life is in you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. My hope is in you, Lord. In you, it's in you. I will praise you with all of my life. Praise you with all of my strength, with all of my life, with all of my strength, all of my hope is in you. My life is in you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. My hope is in you, Lord. In you, it's in you.
For the last time.
My life is in you, Lord. My strength is in you, Lord. My hope is in you, Lord. In you, it's in you. In you, it's in you. In you, it's in you. In you.
Let's lift our hands and praise Jesus again. Thank you, Jesus. I love you. You're a wonderful God. You're a faithful God. You're a good God. You never fail us. You are always there with us. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Jesus. I love you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Brothers and sisters, many people in this world, if you have noticed, whenever you ask them, how are you? What is the answer normally we get to hear? I am good. Have you heard this? Many people, many boys, girls, young and old, they have got this habit of saying, I am good. Listen to what Jesus said. In Luke chapter 18, verse 18 to 19, a certain ruler asked Jesus, good teacher, what must I do to inherit eternal life? Jesus said to him, why do you call me good? No one is good but God alone. Jesus did not like anyone calling him good. So how can you and I call ourselves good? How can we say that we are good? So remember, when people ask you sometime next time, how are you? Let our answer be, I'm fine, or I'm okay, but not I am good, because no one is good, only God. So I'm asking you a question. How are you?
I'm blessed.
We are blessed.
Wow, very good. I am blessed. I'm okay, I'm fine, but I'm not good. Okay, because only God is good, and he's good all the time. So God is good?
All the time.
God is good.
Do you believe in that?
Yes.
So let's sing. Come, we'll take our next song. God is good all the time.
God is good all the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. Well, God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, his light will shine. Well, God is good. God is good all the time. God is good all the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, his light will shine. God is good. God is good all the time. If you're walking through the valleys and there are shadows all around, do not fear, he will guide you. He will keep you safe and sound. He has promised to never leave you, and David's word is true. God is good all the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, his light will shine. God is good. God is good all the time. We were sinners, so unworthy. Still for us he chose to die. He filled us with his Holy Spirit. Now we can stand and testify that his love is everlasting, and his mercies, they will never end. God is good all the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, his light will shine. God is good. God is good all the time. Though I may not understand all the plans you have for me, my life is in your hands, and through the eyes of faith I can clearly see. God is good all the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, His light will shine. God is good all the time.
God is good
all the time.
God is good.
Brothers and sisters, let us come before Jesus in repentance, in case there's anything that we need to ask forgiveness from God. Let us ask forgiveness. He's a holy God and he doesn't tolerate sin. The scripture says that God hides his face from us when there is sin in our lives. So let us repent of our wrongs that we have done. We sin in thoughts, words, and deeds. And our God is a loving God who forgives us of all the wrongs that we do when we sincerely repent. And as we have also repented, let us also forgive our enemies. There are three things that Jesus tells us to do for our enemies: forgive, love, and pray for a blessing for them. So let's forgive our enemies, love them, and pray for a blessing for them. Let's open our eyes. Do you believe that God has forgiven you?
Yes.
Yes? He is a loving God who loves us very passionately. So let's sing of His love. As we take our next song, God Still Loves the World.
Star that twinkles in the night sky, every drop of morning dew, every spark of fire blazing in the furnace, every captivating view, every rainbow in the sky, every pretty butterfly tells a fascinating news to those who dare to hold. And the message is God still loves the world. God still loves the world. So throw your life into His hands. Day by day discern His plans. God is passionately busy loving you and me. Wave that breaks upon the seashore, every stalk of golden rain, every silver stream that gushes down the mountain, every drop of honey sweet, every eagle flying high, every wonder eagles fly, tells a fascinating news. message is God's and loves the world. God's and still loves the world. So throw your life into His hands. Day by day, it's on His plans. God is passionate to face in loving you and me. His passion made to face in loving you and me. God is passion made to face in loving you and me.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. You're a wonderful God. Thank you for passionately loving us, Lord. Thank you that you do not leave us alone. Brothers and sisters, let us lift our voices. And again, praise our loving God who loves us passionately every day. He doesn't sleep. He doesn't go to sleep. He doesn't doze. He always loves us passionately. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your presence, Lord. Brothers and sisters, let us come into the presence of the Lord. And let us surrender all that is worrying, that's troubling us. The scripture says in 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 7, give all your worries and cares to God, for He cares about you. So let us give all our worries, our tensions to Jesus, because He cares for each one of us. And as we have surrendered all our problems to Jesus, we shall tell Him that we trust You. Because He will sort out all things for our good. As He led the Israelites out of Egypt through the Dead Sea, He made a way for them. God will make a way for us. He will make a way out of this pandemic. All things will be okay because we have the true living God with us. We shall take the next song. God will make a way where there seems to be no way. As we sing the song, let us meaningfully believe.
God will make a way where there seems to be no way. In ways we cannot see, He will make a way for me. He will be my guide, hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for this new day, He will make a way. Heaven and earth will fade, but His word will still remain. He will do something new today. God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He works in ways we cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my closely to his side, with love and strength for each new day, he will make a way, he will make a way, with love and strength for each new day, he will make a way.
Let us come before Jesus at his feet. Let us come in worship. For he is our creator. He gives us life. So many people are dying each day because of the corona or due to some other reason. But God has kept us alive to see this new day. Let us come before him in worship. And let us bow before him as we take this next song, Hallowed Be Thy Name. We shall worship the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit to this song. Brothers and sisters, let us worship Jesus, who is in our midst. We just sang the song, God will make a way where there seems to be no way. He will hold me closely to His side. Right now, Jesus is holding each one of us closely to His side. Feel the strong arms of Jesus around you. Feel His love. He said, even if a mother would forget a child, I will never forget you. He always thinks about us. And He always thinks good for us. If things are going wrong, if something has happened, believe in Jesus. He will make a way where there seems to be no way. Let us continue to receive His love. He is not just embracing you and me. He's kissing us all over our face. As a mother would kiss her child again and again, looking into our eyes, kissing her cheeks, same way. Jesus is holding us close to His heart and kissing us. Now let us look into Him. Look into His eyes. And let us kiss Him on His cheeks, on His face. Such a beautiful face. Lord, I thank You for this wonderful time You are with us. Thank You for Your grace. Thank You for Your promise. Thank You for Your unconditional love. Make us like You, Lord, that we may love others just the way You love us. Lord, I surrender the second half into Your hands. We ask You to bless and touch our sister, Vanita, who will share with us Your word. Anoint her with Your Holy Spirit. Touch our hearts and minds as we listen to Your word. Thank You, God the Father. Thank You, Jesus. Thank You, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, Amen.